recording messed up. But normally I'm just stressing about like, okay, like, I can't get past somebody with like Kuzma. So I'm not even thinking about like a counter. I'm just so mad that I can't get past him. But look at that. That's us. There's nothing I can really do here. Like, they're just hitting tough shots. Like, you've seen Kyrie hit like three contested shots. I can't really. It's hard to game plan for that because I'm going to really have to get somebody to. The defense. I'm going to have to really, like, double. And that's just going to go up our whole defense. Let's go with the foul.
First personal foul.
Shot. Might play Bucks, so they can't really help out like that.
Boy, Beal's rise continues to impress. Every season, Grant, he improves as a scorer, especially.
No, why'd y'all leave him? Look at D. Why'd y'all leave him now? One, the shot. The shot. The weight, the shot. Yeah, see, it's kind of like tough to. Nice cut. Ooh, lock. Fuck. Give me that. Should have been blocked.
And you like the balance here. Not just falling in love with the three ball.
Nice pass. See, normally I'd be tripping at the fact that they can help like that, but I'm just like, alright, I know they're gonna help, so I mean.
On time and on target. Let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Good cut, good cut, good cut. He cut out at the perfect moment. So yeah, like now I'm not really tripping because it's kind of realistic. Like it's kind of like not really nothing you can do. Yeah, like, it's kind of like nothing you can do. Like, it's James Harden. Like, he's going to have his way.
Here's Kuzma, covered by Johnson. Pass to Beal. Here's Caldwell Pope.
Pope, give me one.
All targets from three-point range. Harden drives in.
Oh, good luck to Tez. Let's go. That worked out perfect. Yeah, like I said, the difference is this. They got freaking James Harden, so. I tried to touch that. When I board, oh,
alright.
Hey, I saw that. A lot of stuff I'm seeing, but I can't get to it. Good play. Yeah, it's way too easy. My perimeter defense is just not good, so I'm gonna have to double. Bro. Like, I can't. Oh shit. First time up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to freaking double. Let's see. Focus player. I can't double both of them, bro. That's crazy. Jordan rules. Yeah. Shrink the floor. Yeah, let's put back the drill. What's the pace? Get shooters open. I can't even make no more, coaching perimeter on catch. I'm gonna have to do it, bro. Like, I gotta make somebody else beat us. I can't let James Harden and Kyrie beat us.
41 seconds left to play in the first half of the basketball. Dinwiddie outside. Here's
the
screen by Bryant.
Hmm. Oh, let's go. I make the euro step, bro. That's good. I get some help. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. There we go. Oh, that's all. Free. Can't.
They're coming off that loss against Denver.
That's all.
I really didn't see much.
Come on,
Kuz,
give me one. It's James Harden and Kyrie. Especially Kyrie, like, he was making, like, my defense was good, but he was making tough shots.
On 2K Sports right after this.
All right.
And there wasn't too much drama in the first half, but maybe things will tighten up here in the second.
Damn. Nice concentration. Maybe I gotta play with my center then. I'll play with my center when we're going.
Irving's got 11. We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They really got to pick up that interior defense.
Good shot. All right, so I'm playing my center while they double. See who's that look like.
A volume three-point shooter. Bill knows he has the green light to shoot threes whenever he wants.
Yep, get him.
Here's Mills.
Here you go. That's Mills, though. Freak. Hey, nice.
So good. The number one thing Mills gives you, a confident knockdown shooter from range.
Yeah, Brian, that's been his call of power since the end of the league, but I think he's added some other pieces to his game along the way. He puts on the floor, he creates for other people. He's a much more well-rounded guard now, and I think that keeps him on the floor. And
no! There we go.
Just for the shoot. Bryant's a 24-second violation. It's tipped! Possession. And they'll turn it over. Couldn't get the shot off. A shot clock violation.
All right. Gotta have my center in position, bro.
And here's Irving. 11 points in the game. Lays it up and in on a nice reverse.
And guys, the way this defense is getting manhandled down low, you have to wonder if they're at 100% right now.
And it's a defensive 3-second.
Yeah, we'll take that.
You know, last year when Irving announced that James Harden was now the team's point guard,
let's do this last second. If the ref let them run it. And if they hustle, oh my god.
And we're about a minute and a half in the second half. Here's Beal. And Mills pulls it down. Mark, when you talk in depth with Irving, most of his opinions are well thought out.
I agree with you. I mean, he's a bit misunderstood, but he's very thorough and thoughtful and has some interesting things to say. I mean, when he plays
is the point guard, he says he sees everything that's going on, and I wouldn't argue with him because he's got great vision. And he plays
shot cools.
He knows what he's looking for, and that's to put that ball in the bucket, and he does it as well as anybody in the league.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, Allie LaForce.
So, Brian, the NBA tests out different rules in the G League, including shooting one free throw for all the possible points to speed things up. How much did it hurt players?
Oh, yeah.
Not getting multiple shots. Well, averages drop percentage point or two. Is that a deal breaker or something to consider?
That was a good question. We'll see, Allie. Thank you. Here's Beal.
Wow, I didn't mean to do that, man. God, man.
Nice rebound.
Charge. I'll take that. I just can't. I don't know how to get past before in the game. That's really the problem. Like, this is Patty Mills. Like, watch out. Just can't get past him. I don't know what to do.
Fast break, Brooklyn. Irving is doubled. Here's Claxton.
2 minutes.
Off the touch, off the glass.
2 minutes.
Claxton's got 4 points this quarter.
That's 10 straight points they've given up.
I just, like I said, a lot of this stuff is not even, it's really based off because I don't know how to shoot and I don't know how to get past.
Consistency of Beal scoring has been terrific. And of course, his teammates keep working hard to facilitate to him.
The double, the double.
To Edwards. It's Brown on the wing. Pass to Caldwell Pope. Driving inside. Stolen by Mills. The drive by Irving. It's good. And he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play opportunity. I'll tell you, man, Irving can do great things for your ball club. But at the top of the list, tremendous shooter with great range and great confidence. That free throw from Irving. You know, if you were to hand select a player to take the last shot for you, no one would bat an eye if you chose Kyrie Irving. Ever since his shot over Steph Curry in 2016, Irving's been a legend. And some of it's his mental approach. People say he moves to the beat of a different drum. That may help him in those big moments. Irving is doubled. And here's Brown for three.
Shot.
Gets the trifecta. All right, guys, what's your take on the hustle stats for Brooklyn?
We've seen them make the extra effort defensively, rotating, closing out airspace, and sending shots back. They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either. It's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
Three-pointer, Beal. Just five to shoot. They shoot it. Oh, well, he's 5 for 9 in the game. And they double up Irving. Outside Mills. High post Claxton. Outside Irving. And here's
the pass. Well, that's off.
And the Nets, another three.
Backing up that last three with another three. The defense has to stop giving them so many clean looks.
Beal outside. No good. Misses the buzzer. And so it's Brooklyn. They're feeling great. A 21-point lead. Well, it may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. And Washington with possession. I think we're all giving more attention to health and well-being. Grant, anything the league can do better to protect player health?
I know they try to cut down on travel and minimize back-to-back, but at the end of the day, you're playing 41 road games and 41 home games. That's what it is. It's a marathon. It's going to be hard, and it's an endurance race. And so, yeah, maybe
I thought he could shoot.
Games, but I'm not sure that's an option. So sometimes you just got to grind it out and get through it. And hope for the best for your ball club.
The kick out to Johnson. From downtown.
Nice.
The shot won't fall. And the Wizards going the other way now.
Pass to Dinwiddie.
Yeah, I just don't know what to do. I mean, I don't know if it's me or the game, but I can't really. I can't shoot, can't defend, so. I really don't know.
Harden drawing the double team. Pass to Bembry. Back to Harden. A good look from Johnson. And that was long.
Yeah, I can't really.
That's the best look this offense can produce.
Not at all. I mean, that's where they want him looking.
Can't shoot. I can't defend. I mean, aside from. Yeah, I mean, there's obviously things I disagree with. Like, I don't think James Harden should be able to play that good defense, but other people are doing it, so I guess that's a problem.
Doing all he can so far, but they still find themselves trouble.
.136 left to the fourth. Shot by Bembry, no good.
And what a complete performance.
Good pass. Oh.
Pretty clear who the better team was today. They dominated in just about every phase of this game, Grant.
BA, it's almost hard to think what didn't go well for them. Their plan, their execution, everything was absolutely on point.
Yeah, I can't stop players from getting to the basket, and then when they are at the basket, I can't really do anything.
And even the opposing fans can't deny this was a sensational game for James Harden.
And I love his composure. He didn't try to do too much or force things, but he was ready to take advantage of every opening the defense gave him. It works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You gotta be tougher defensively.
Harden. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot.
What comes Brian to shoot? I don't want to pause it because it's gonna make me quit.
You know, right after making the finals in 2012 with OKC, James Harden was traded to the Rockets, transforming from sixth man of the year to MVP and blossoming into a megastar in the NBA.
It just couldn't make the connection, but you appreciate their attempt at moving the ball.
There's 42 seconds left in the final quarter. Here's Harden. Gets it to go from 18 feet away.
Yeah, I guess I'm just trash this year. I guess players are just that good this year.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
the Nets with possession here.
It's just a bad foul. Gotta be smart.
Yeah, until I learn how to play this game, bro, I'm just gonna be trash. I tried to like fight it with playing smart and stuff, but it just, if I can't stop somebody, like, there's nothing I can do.
Dinwiddie outside. Pass to Bryant.
Like, I can't.
So we see the Nets taking the W here.
GG's.